All right, here we are today. It's going to be July 18th, 2017. This is going to be Austin and Josh. We are over here at 2811 Birch Tree Drive in St. Charles, Missouri, 63301. This is for Barbara Wilson. We came here because of a backup sewer. We immediately knew in this area we probably need to bring our camera too, so we went ahead and brought our camera. We have cabled out her house. We've now freed the sewer up. Right now, we're 74 feet out all the way in the dead middle of the street, but we're about to back it all the way up just to show a visual of the full pipe inside. Unfortunately, this does not qualify for the lateral program. There's no intrusion in her yard. There's no collapsing pipes in her yard or anything, but what you're going to see in between 20 and 30 foot right underneath her foundation slash front porch is going to be the cast iron to clay connection where the pipe is collapsing and root intruding to the point to where we can free it up today, but this collapse can come back in a matter of 2 days, 1 week, 2 weeks, all depending on what all goes down. So we're going to go ahead and start now and back up and just give you a visual.